I'm headed out to put my crawfish traps out. I went and caught some striped bass yesterday. I'm using it for bait to see can I catch some to go catfishing in the morning. I'll let y'all know the results. My first spot, I'm gonna drop them in. I drop them in without a rope on them because I use a gaffer to get them out so nobody won't see them in this area. To the next spot. Alright, I ride at my next spot. Like two good spots. Oh yeah, two good spots. Away. Hopefully I have a full traps in the morning and we can get into some catfishing.